So yesterday I did promise that I would do the Rathalos along with the Magna Malo video, but by the time I finished uploading the Magna Malo video, it had gotten quite late. So today all I'll be doing is the Rathalos, after which we'll continue the 5 star quest on Monday. That being said, well, let's just start. See, nothing is done. I need to do quite a lot of stuff. So, let's start with the best one. As to why I'm doing the Rathalos quest before all the others is because I need the Rathalos army. Let's hope the fire resistance low triggers. That there's no chill shrooms and no cool drinks in the lava caverns that we can use, you know? King of the skies. Versus Ace of the Air. A worthy opponent for my insect. Now if only I had the Tobikadachi grave now, would have been even better. But I can't complain. Right here. Let's hope he doesn't move. Wait a second. Wait. Oh. I'll be ready. What I need to be aware of is that he can not only poison you with his tail, but also with his claws. So yeah, I need to be very careful around that. Big boy! Let's dance! Okay, that's cheating. When he starts coughing, that's when you know he's gonna do the spread thing. And that's when you get the fuck away from him. Nice one, little nice one. You ain't doing that a second time, buddy. Or you can. Okay. Enough budding. Time to teach you a lesson. Prepare now.
Manpuku desu.
Time to take that fucker out of the sky. You like flying, don't you, bitch? It's time to fucking clip your wings. Let's see how you like that. Yeah, run away like the bitch you are. What the? Hey dude, I got no beef with you. Where's this fucker? Kinda embarrassing that I took down the flagship with no cards, but a simple Rathalos started me. Oh, he's gonna pay for that. He thinks he's better than me. Hey asshole, time for round 2. Hope you're ready. You done? Come on. Come up, you piece of shit! That was a poor location to fight in. That's on me. Yeah, that's right. Run away like the whore you are. I'm gonna cut a flag. Butter flame, whatever. Just need one last thing. Yeah. Now we're ready. Hey, asshole! Round 2. Continue. I'm gonna kill you. Sit the fuck down, bitch! I said, sit the fuck down! So-called king of the skies. Using your tail as a fucking weapon. That's what you get for pissing me the fuck off. Come here, you piece of shit. You made me waste one mega potion. That's fucking unforgivable. Are we getting some random drops? No? Bitch, I'm like an elephant. Once you piss me off, I'm gonna hold a grudge. gonna cut up your fucking tail. That's what I'm gonna do. Come on, Rogi. Get up, Rogi, get up! It's time to teach this motherfucker a lesson. Love to poison people, don't ya? Fucking whore. I know when you're gonna do the spread flame thing. I know exactly how to. That's the second time. You made me use a mega potion. You will request piece of shit. I was gonna destroy you, but I need your armor. I was gonna completely fuck you up, but I need your armor, bitch. That is the reason why you aren't dead yet. The sole reason why you aren't dead yet. Now we can melt decorations. But before that, Rathalos tree is not that good. I'll just show you. Just in case. Should be in the bone tree. Where is it? Anyway, there we go. No. We need Rathalos scale, tail, plate. Goroktor too. Wow. We're gonna need two tails. Wow. Yeah, now we can melt stuff. Shut up, Yomogi. This could be useful. Now we got the Dango weakener. Dango. So yeah, that is it for this video. Now I'm gonna spend the whole weekend grinding for Magnum Alo and Topikadachi weapons, as well as Rathalos armor, and playing some God of War on the side. So yeah. So keep liking, sharing and subscribing, and as always, stay tuned, stay safe, stay healthy, and take care. And see you on Monday.